look so terrible today. What's wrong with you?
I didn't swim good today. I couldn't reach my best time. I feel so upset.
Why? Are you sick?
Yes, I'm feeling unwell. I had stomachache yesterday. And now my stomach still feel uncomfortable.
Did you tell your coach about that?
Yes, of course. And she told me to do the practice not so hard. And now I want to practice like before, but still can't.
I think that's okay. You can practice hard if you are fully recovered.
Yes, I hope so. Thanks anyway.
Hi, Ariel.
Hi.
Why you look so sad?
I miss my brother. As you know, he's working in Bali. Before he left, he always took me to swimming pool and to the movies.
Then?
Yeah. It's been 3 months. He's not with me. That's why I'm so sad.
Oh, I see. When he will be back?
I don't know. But I think it will be better if I can visit him. Maybe when there's no training for 2 or 3 days.
Oh, okay. I hope you can see your brother soon.
Yeah, amen. Thanks. Good morning, teacher and friends. Thank you for the opportunity that you all have given to me to speak in here today. Today, I would like to talk about water pollution around the world. Not all water waste is treated before entering rivers, lakes, and seas. Fertilizer and pesticides might drain directly from farmland. Animal waste, sewage, and water waste from factories may enter rivers accidentally. When people pour paint, oil, and bleach down the drain, this to may end up in the local river. All this waste may carry harmful chemicals. The dirty water from beds, toilets, and kitchens is called sewage. Once this was entered straight into rivers and seas. In some place, this still happens. Fortunately, more treated plant is being built to deal with the increasing amounts of sewage. There's only a limited supply of fresh water, and it has to be used wisely. Everybody must help to save water, even if they live in parts of the world where there seems to be plenty of it. Thank you so much for your attention.